We have a soldier with us today through special permission of the training command of the Army Air Forces, Private First Class Stanley Freeman. He is piano soloist with the band of the training command of the Army Air Forces, conducted by Master Sergeant Harry Bluestone. The band was formerly stationed at Fort Worth, Texas, and is currently at Yale University, New Haven.
Check with you on that, Glenn. Stan just finished playing with me on the Bond tour, and I consider him an exceptionally brilliant young piano virtuoso. Among many other accomplishments, Private Freeman won the McDowell Club Award in 1942. Later in the program, he'll give us a different example of his ability, but right now, Stan kind of lets his hair down and does things to good old Honeysuckle Rose. Take it, Stan.
Gets a bit more creased in Rangoon, asleep at noon, as seldom as ever done. But mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. Mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. The smallest Malay rabbit deplores this stupid habit. In Hong Kong, they strike a gong and fire off a noonday gun to reprimand each inmate who's in late. In the mangrove swamps where the pythons romp and sleep from 12 to 2. Even caribous lie around and snooze, there's nothing else to do. In Bengal, the move at all is seldom if ever done. But mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday. Out in the midday. Out in the midday.
Thank you. And I'm going to revive my act exactly as I used to do it. Of course, some of the arrangements will have to be brought up to date. Music changes so much, doesn't it? And, you know, they're desperate for new acts. Television, Las Vegas, and all the clubs. And, well, there are a lot of people who remember me. Lots of them.